Merry Christmas to one and all. My name is Jelvin Maitri George and I belong to the parish of St. Joseph's Church, Sira.
This is my dad and mom. We all made the crib together and this is the crib. Our crib depicts the birth of child Jesus in a cave in Bethlehem. According to many historians across the world, Jesus was born in a cave where shepherds used to live and not in a manger. We can see the smallest details of the birth of Jesus in the Gospel of Luke. It says that Jesus was born in a manger. Unlike Western culture, the manger was hewn out of stone, a watering trough for animals, not a raised wooden structure, but instead in the ground. There was not a variety of livestock, but sheep and goats. This was the style of manger in the parts of Bethlehem. These features seem obvious that the manger was a modified cave. God had Jesus swaddled so that he would not be bruised or damaged, thus not being able to the spotless Lamb of God. The cave in which he was born was used for birthing sacrificial lambs. The shepherds were actually shepherd priests. The male lambs born in the cave and others like it in the Bethlehem area. These lambs were destined to become the Passover lambs. These male sheep would be covered in swaddling clothes by the shepherds so that this lamb would not be bruised or unclean. Swaddling clothes described in the Bible consisted of a cloth tied together by a bandage-like strips. It was made from linen or cotton material. Jesus was born in the same cave. Joseph had covered baby Jesus in a swaddling cloth right after Jesus was born. Like the male lambs born in the cave, Jesus was also offered as a sacrifice in the temple. Therefore, Jesus was born in a manger or a cave and not a stable. Thank you.